Every day I keep up hope for a better day and I fight on with my family. I'm Parker Lentini and I'm living with systemic juvenile arthritis. Once a month, me and my family drive 2 hours up to Gainesville to Shands U.S. Hospital to get a monthly infusion. There are 300,000 kids in the U.S. that are affected by juvenile arthritis. It affects my internal organs, such as my heart, my lungs, and my liver. And that's something that people really need to know because it's not like what your grandma's got. It's not just in my hands. Living with juvenile arthritis is difficult, but it's also taught me that you can never lose hope and you have to keep on fighting no matter what.
He's going to continue to fight to raise money to help find a cure, not only for him, but the other 300,000 children who have this disease.
J.A. has challenged him. It's almost like it's tried to beat him because it's been mean and aggressive.
I'm most concerned about how my arthritis affects the ones around me, such as my family and friends.
But he's not going to let it beat him. He is so driven to find a way to get past it. And I know that's why he's still alive. I know that's why he's on his feet walking. That's why he's here doing what he's doing.
Living with arthritis has taught me that you can have fun in more ways than you actually know. Yeah, I might not be able to go out and play with my friends anymore, but now we can all get on Xbox together and talk. It's taught me that life isn't always perfect. It's what you make of it. I'm looking forward to reading more comic books and seeing more movies and video games based on comic books come out.
Parker's a huge inspiration to me. He continually is out speaking to anyone who will listen.
Yeah, this disease definitely hasn't stopped us from being brothers. We still argue, we still fight. He still laughs, I still laugh, we laugh at each other, the whole nine yards.
Because there have been times where I feel like it's not worth fighting anymore and that I should just give up and let my pain take over and be done with life. But the reason why I don't do that is because I know I have family out there and they're there to support me. What you do is amazing, and we know that there are times where it's hard and you don't know what the next step is, but you guys keep trying, and that sends a message to all of us, because as long as you guys keep trying to find cures, then we're gonna keep on fighting, and we want you to know that.